Hey guys, as promised, here is the project I've been working on. This may be a bit disappointing, but keep in mind that this is just one out of four parts. Parts 4 and 5 are the ones with a lot of impact. The link to the texting story will be in the description below. And please bear with the first two parts, cause it's going to be worth it. And this person suggested some changes in my next video, so I added them here. I won't spoil the video by putting the comment here, you'll find the comment at the end of the video. And since so many of you requested part 2 of my previous video, I will make it. But it will take a long time since I don't have a song or a story for it yet. And now something about this video. I have a ship in this video and the plot to my whole series in here, and that is if you try hard enough. So I want you guys to comment it down below. I want to see what you guys will find. And I will reveal everything in part 2. Now let's jump onto the video and get started. Hope you enjoy. This takes place 1 month and 1 week after the training camp incident. Some of the students are dating, but the ships will be revealed in the video. In class 1A group chat. Hey Mina. Yes Toru. You feeling okay? Yeah, why do you ask? Well, you've been a bit off lately. Oh really? Nervously laughing face. Yeah, you've been running off somewhere in the middle of our conversations. Oh, I've just been a bit under the weather these days, that's all. Nervously laughing face. Well, that's not good. You need to take better care of yourself. You should have told me you were sick, Mina. I could have gotten you some medicine. You are such a sweet boyfriend, Kirishima, finds it adorable. Thanks, Momo. I try, beaming face with smiling eyes. Why can't I get a girlfriend? Exploding with jealousy. Bro, calm down. You'll get one eventually. Easy for you say, you have a punk rock girl as a girlfriend, you hypocrite face. Maybe if you weren't a pervert, you might have a slightly higher chance to get a girlfriend. Really? Don't give him false hope, Jiro. Kiro. Why? We'll turn into a raisin if he cries anymore. Anyways, you really okay, Mina? Yeah, I threw up a couple of times, that's all. That doesn't sound good at all. It must have been something I ate. You guys are worrying too much, face. For a couple of days. That sounds like food poisoning, but you weren't that sick. Are you hiding something, face? Geez, don't look into it so hard. I was sick a bit, that's all. Well, tell someone like your boyfriend next time before it gets worse. I will. You worry like my mother, face. Huh. Hey Zu, Midoriya. Good evening, Midoriya. Is your phone broken, Midoriya? Where did you come from? I've always been here. Why are you asking this, face? Okay. You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. Sero, did you get into a fight with Midoriya? No, at least I don't think we did. Trying to remember if something happened between them. You and I go rough, we keep throwing things and slamming the doors. What are you talking about, Deku-kun? I think I know. And what is it? I think it's better for me if I don't say it. Huh. You and I get so damn dysfunctional, we start keeping score. Who are you talking about, Midoriya? Did you and Bakugo fight again? What? They'd be in detention by now if they had. You and I get sick. You mean like Mina? Did you two eat something bad? No, we didn't. Yeah, I know that we can't do this no more. Yeah. What? So you two did. Kiro. No, he must be talking about something else. But baby, there you go again, making me love you. Be baby. Samido bro got a girlfriend. What? Yeah, I stopped using my head, let it all go. Ooh. Wait, if he's talking about his girlfriend, then that means. Did you finally get it? Yeah, you two are one of a kind. Tokoyami, when did you get here? A minute or two ago. Oh, okay. You stuck on my body like a tattoo. So you have a tattoo. What? That is highly unacceptable. I doubt he got a tattoo. Yeah, it's not like him. Guys, calm down. He said like a tattoo. Oh, as long as he didn't get one. He's not the type to. And now I'm feeling stupid, falling back to you. Huh, did you break up with your girlfriend or something? Well, that's good to hear. Huh, I mean bad, I meant bad, I almost got caught, face. Aha, I know your lying face.
So I cross my heart and I hope to die.
Wait, what? This got dark really fast. Midoriya, please don't do anything irrational, worrying hand chops. Calm down, guys, it's just an expression. Oh, that's good to hear.
Then I'll only stay with you one more night.
You're staying the night at a girl's house. Calm down or you're out of here, hero. Not a peep out of me.
And I know I said it a million times.
So you can't seem to break up with this girl. Well then maybe you should talk with her.
But I'll only stay with you one more night.
Dot dot dot. Well that fell on deaf ears. Did you make him deaf, Jiro? Why the hell would I?
Try to tell you no, but my body keeps on telling you yes.
Oh, you meant your girlfriend. But does he have a girlfriend anymore? Huh, because it sounds like they broke up. Now that you mention it, it does sound like that, thinking face. And it doesn't, at the same time.
Try to tell you stop, but your lipstick got me so out of breath.
So this girl keeps coming onto you. Hero. This is very confusing, Pikachu is confused face. I don't get it either, so don't worry babe. Which girl do we know that wears lipstick? I'd say just about every girl wears lipstick. What the hell is that question face? But not all the time. True. Hey, doesn't Midnight wear lipstick all the time? Yeah, she does. Wait, you don't think? I doubt it. Huh. Nezu would have sued her bitch ass and sent her to jail before she could say, I want you. Momo. Yes. Language. Oh, embarrassed face. My apologies.
I'll be waking up in the morning, probably hating myself.
Why would you hate yourself, Deku-kun? You are a great person, smiling face. Yeah, there's no need for you to hate yourself.
And I'll be waking up, feeling satisfied, but guilty as hell.
Lucky, being a sour grape. Oh wait, how did I not notice? Notice what?
But baby, there you go again, there you go again. Making me love you, making me love you. Yeah, I stopped using my head, let it all go, let it all go.
I don't get it. Yeah, it's like he wants this girl, and doesn't want her at the same time. Is he in a toxic relationship? He isn't. What makes you say that, Mina? Well, I just have a feeling it isn't like that. My ship's senses are telling me that. Oh, don't know what that is, but okay. So you can't stay away from this girl. So she's seducing him with her body so he'll come back to her. Isn't that what he's been telling this whole time? Dot dot dot. How did we not see that? But what's up with Jiro? She's repeating some of the things he is saying. I don't know, but that does make sense. Yeah, Kiro. Deku-kun, do you need help getting away from this girl? I'm pretty sure he's got that covered, but he isn't answering anything to confirm. Midoriya, what is your plan to get away from this person?
So I cross my heart and I hope to die. That I'll only stay with you one more night.
No, don't do that. It'll only make it harder. I agree. Who knew Midoriya had girl problems, and one like this? Yeah, we didn't even know he had a girl. I guess he's just full of surprises, Kiro.
And I know I said it a million times, but I'll only stay with you one more night.
Angry Pomeranian came online. Do you people not have anything better to do than to spam my phone with messages? No one's spamming you, just put your phone on mute. Are you telling me what to do, dumb Pikachu? Hey, don't call him dumb. Hey Bakugo, I can fix your problem. Huh, and how's that, you damn icy hot? Angry Pomeranian was kicked out of the chat by Devourer of Soba. Ah, much better, happy Shoto noises. I can't believe he just did that. Face with tears of joy. I know, face with tears of joy. Only Todoroki would do that to Bakugo, rolling on the floor laughing. The man's a legend, rolling on the floor laughing. Todoroki. You should not have done that to your classmate. He was annoying, why are you complaining, face? I'm going to add him back. You wanna get kicked out too? It appears that Momo's got some issues today. What? Oh, sorry, why don't you leave him out of this conversation since it's irrelevant to him? That way we can help Midoriya and not worry about him complaining all the time, smiling face. But, you can always add him back later, listen to me or I will break you face. Okay then. I Shine came online. Sparkles bonjour. I've been getting a lot of messages, did I miss anything? Sparkles. No, just Midoriya trying to break up with his girlfriend, I think, thinking face. Sparkles, now that is something big, Sparkles. Yeah, big is right. Yes it is, but I don't understand the situation. You know, it's sounding like this girl is a drug to him, Kiro. Yeah, so don't go back to her. But if you need to one last time, I say go for it. What are you saying, Mina? That doesn't sound like you. Well, he's already having a hard time breaking up with her, so why not spend some time with her for closure so you can make a firm decision? That sounds logical, but will he be able to get away from her? Or will she take the opportunity and ensnare him so that he can't leave her? She's right, Midoriya is a very caring person. She could take advantage of that to keep him with her. ... Don't worry guys, we are here to help him if that happens, right? Yeah, I guess you're right.
Baby, there you go again, making me love you.
I wish you'd tell us who this girl is, Deku-kun.
Yeah, I'll stop using my head, let it all go.
Sparkles seems like he's crazy for her, Sparkles.
Got you stuck on my body like a tattoo, yeah.
I think he's almost done. Done with what? Don't know, but what he's typing feels so familiar, has that annoying mental itch we all have sometimes. Then why don't we wait and see where this goes? Good idea. Oh wait, now I know why this was so familiar. And why is that? These are the lyrics to a song. And how do you know that? I've heard Jiro humming it and singing it. Embarrassed face. Since when do you listen to me humming and singing? Since we started dating. I mean, you have a lovely voice, so why wouldn't I listen to you? Again embarrassed. Shut up. Don't go saying things like that. It just means that your boyfriend loves you, Jiro. I know that. Hey Midoriya. Yes. Was this a lyric prank? ... Yes. Oh, so this was a lyric prank. Yeah, grinning face with sweat. I was kinda bored and felt like doing something. You had us worried there, Midoriya. Yeah, we thought you were in some kind of bad relationship with someone. Sorry for worrying you guys. It's all right. Yes, it was just a harmless prank, so don't have any qualms about it. Don't have any what now? Did Ida just speak alien? It means worry or fear. Oh, thanks Jiro, happy Denki face. No problem babe, happy that he's happy face. Okay Ida, thanks. Well my mind is distracted, I'm going to do some training now. Yeah that sounds like a good idea. Yeah let's go Kiri bro, you coming Sero? Yeah why not? It's good to see you working hard but don't overdo it. Oh I won't. Bye guys. See you at dinner. You wanna hang out Midoriya? And no I have some things to do. That's alright. Well I got some homework so I'm out. Bye everyone. Everyone went offline. In real life. Oh don't think I'll let you leave me like that, Zuzu. We still have a lot of fun, things to do together, loving what they are going to do. Well guys, what do you think this series will be like? And as promised, here is the change that was requested. A last minute change but a reasonable request, so I added it. So I hope you guys look forward to the next part on both channels. And that's all for today. Stay safe and have a great day. Goodbye.